We decided to participate here because we want to move more into the digital publishing market, and we think that by being here, talking to the people and the participants and the attendants, we can find more information about the market itself, what are their needs, and how we can fulfill the same ones and maybe solve some of their issues and problems. The Wizard is a company that it's pretty big in the broadcast industry, as we sell software for real-time 3D graphics. However, as I said, we want to move into the digital publishing world, and we're presenting here our VStory product, which is an easy-to-use video editing tool, and we want to show how journalists and editors can use it to produce their live content online, and the videos will look very high quality and TV-alike. So we believe that the media is going more and more towards online video, and people, the viewers see, they get their news and even entertainment and sports more and more from the social media platforms. So we believe that companies need to produce high quality video content, and we can help them with that with our product.
Opportunities are, I think, always very clear to get to know other customers or other people, interesting companies, have conversations with them, either in regards of getting to know them business-wise, but also learn from their experience, connect with them, and see how the next steps business-wise or maybe in terms of a personal relationship can be. So basically, we are coming from the original newsrooms, from the news industry, with customers in Germany like Süddeutsche Zeitung, or customers all over Europe like Time Inc. or Helsinki Sanoma, or also LA Times in the US. And what we do is basically it's all about the story planning. So everything you do before you publish things on your website or for your print newspaper, you need to plan with Desnet. You plan your stories, you plan your tasks, manage them, send out email notifications to get impression of what is going on in the newsroom, and to get a central pool of information accessible for everyone.
On the one hand, we like to connect to other potential partners, and we already met a few. Very great chance here. And on the other hand, of course, we're looking for new interesting projects, especially in the publishing area. And we decided to go here, especially because this is an international event, not only bringing German publishers here, but also publishers from all over the world. And because we're active in the UK, Netherlands, Germany, we're happy to meet people here. At Envica, we use open source software, for example, Drupal, and help publishers and other companies to realize interesting digital projects. And our benefit, or the benefit we bring to these projects, is that we don't try to reinvent the wheel. So we use kind of standard components to help to increase speed and content delivery, to reach new audiences. But we also build interesting solutions for our customers to differentiate. And we see the content, the future of content delivery in new ways to address readers, new devices to be active on, whether you talk about chatbots, voice controlled devices like Alexa or whatever.